The ninth chord, you use the right hand to get the tenor, alto, and soprano. So now you go back to one. This was the previous tenor. This was the previous tenor. This was the previous soprano. We continue.
Okay, I finished.